And I'm Erin Clark. We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch.
That's where police in Gonzales arrested a teacher, a high school teacher, with a long history in that community on charges of child pornography. The once trusted and respected Spanish teacher at Gonzales High, Craig Dinwiddie, turned himself into police today after a long investigation. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live with details.
Dan, Craig Dinwiddie is charged with 7 counts of possessing child porn, 2 counts of distributing it, and 2 more counts of annoying or molesting a child. The 20-year veteran of Gonzales High School, Craig Dinwiddie, accused of possessing child porn.
It may be current, former students in our area. This could culminate over a series of years. We're not sure yet.
Gonzales police have been watching Dinwiddie for months after being tipped off by America Online and the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, who spotted suspicious activity with his email account. They started their own investigation and decided a search warrant was needed.
Searched his residence, obtained several pieces of evidence, some of that being computers.
School Superintendent Liz Mondina says Dinwiddie has been an integral part of Gonzales schools during his time there.
He's our drill team. Girls drill team advisor. He has coached at our middle school. He has run our graduation ceremony for at least the last 4 years that I've been here.
School officials say there's no sign these charges involve students, but say the safety of their students is taken very seriously.
It's very disappointing. Certainly whenever you have someone in a position of authority working with kids, it's you count on their they're being responsible and making good decisions because they are working with our students.
A 2007 graduate of Gonzales High says he never had Dinwiddie as a teacher, but thinks this is going to change how parents approach education in their area.
Parents are going to be more protected now. They're going to be taking more charge to know which teacher is who and how their background.
Now, school starts back up for Gonzales High on August 12th, so just right around the corner. In the meantime, Dinwiddie is not allowed on the school district property and also cannot attend school district or school events at all until they say this is resolved. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. Officers say they also found a small amount of marijuana in the search of Dinwiddie's home.